Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and what are we going to do again? Oh yeah, we're running in version or patch 1.2 now. Finally came out. And I guess we're going here to many ways to skin a cat. To the Revere Courier Services facility. There's also a reported crime along the way. So we'll be doing that stuff. So they're both this way? Oh, did it reset my keys? It reset my keys, which so I have to reset back my keys. I'll be right back. Okay. Excuse me.
Is he wrong in the head or what?
I'm having trouble with my controls. Here we go. I guess I should get on the road. That would be a good idea, just in general. Well, it's police there, isn't it? Beat cop. I don't have any kind of problem with them, necessarily. But it looks like it's... No, we're not that close to it. It's 300 meters is not that close. For some reason I saw them there. I love how it comes to a screeching halt like that. And I thought it had to do with them. Oh wait. You know what? It did have to do with them. I'm tracking the Revere thing now. The other thing's right back there, though. Only 100 meters. So actually, it did not have to do with them. Never mind. Just doing great over here. Doing great. No entry. We'll have to find our own entry. We're gonna find our own entry.
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
That's good. That's a good thing. Something around this way. Wait a second. I'm just slamming into things here. Well, let's check out the toilets then. We can't. It's probably a good thing. There's probably a more sensible way in here. But we did not take that. Okay, that was spooky. That sound was like not necessary at all. No future. So we're going in here? Between these fans or? Something up there. I saw somebody. Hmm. was crouching. Reported crime. Titanium bones. Are you talking literally? The guy's titanium bones? Alright, well. Unless we can get through this way. No! Climb this stuff. Or climb where I was, or up there. It does, like, lead right over there, doesn't it? So, how do I get up there? Can I get in here? No. Hey! Let me out. Let me out of here. Yeah. Pardonnez-moi, monsieur. So some kind of tram system, but I don't know how to get up there to get over. I got somebody running. I have 666 rounds. Perfect. Police warrant issued? I'm taking down the perpetrators. Now I got street cred. So wait, one star. Is it saving for me? It is. Okay. So no stars, okay. Well, it was easier to hide from them this time. The changes they made to the police system seem like it was just, like, they spawn farther away from you or something. Instead of inside walls or, like, immediately behind you. But the stars went away quicker, too. So one of these guys must have been a civilian, though. Or it was a bug. Either one. Hey, either one is likely. The end is near. I wonder if we're going to find any clue as to what was going on here. Another reported crime? This one? This one's a reported crime. Archive conversation, Captain and Mike. Captain says, package is waiting. Not quite in the same place as usual. Mike says, the hell you mean, not quite? Hit some bad weather. Couldn't make it to shore. Had to make do. Left it right on the edge of the dump. Mike says, great. You even know what the undertow's like out there? I swim that way, I'll get tossed on the rocks. Captain says, wait for a clear night and good weather. Should be fine. Yeah. Thanks for the advice. Boss is gonna hear about this. I promise you. Bleep, head. Captain says, should worry what the boss will do if you don't deliver the merch on time. So quit your griping, get to work. Code to the package is 2328. Cords are attached. Okay, I'm writing that down. Of course, I don't have cords. 2328. If I don't find it in this episode, I won't even remember what that's for. Alright, stand by, guys. Alrighty. Dead person. Reinforced plastic fleets. So, that's a Maelstrom goon. That's the thing I could have killed him with, but was I shooting over here or any other? I guess I was. Yeah, I ran away. Vintage extra leather straight cuts. And mark to grandstand. Okay, so that's a Maelstrom goon. That's a Maelstrom scout. Maybe I wasn't all the way in the hostile area because I was shooting from out there. Just me having my gun out, maybe that did it. Never mind, I was doing their work for them. Lousy coppers. Alright. Was loud. I didn't much like that noise very much. Much. Oh, motorcycle. I don't want to cross the street. Come to me. I'm lazy. I don't want to turn around either. Well, another thing we can also. Yeah, it is new. Peach pie? I am regenerating. Yes. I hate turning in these things here. Yes, I like to look at the whole map sometimes. It's my thing. It's my hold it now. It's my ride. This must be the place. Don't mind me, I'm tripping over boxes. Wait, so, okay. This save icon thing is so hard to see sometimes. Who dat? I want to get the stats on this person wrecked here. So what is this about? Many ways... Okay, it's gigs. Many ways to skin a cat. Steal a Revere Courier Service van. This isn't going to be your usual gig. You're going to go to the Revere Courier Service facility in the north side and steal a minibus full of leather jackets. Don't worry, I was also scratching my head at first, but the job itself couldn't be simpler. Someone's smuggling sin leather combat jackets to Night City to get around the corporate embargo. The leather's imported in the form of jackets, which is then distributed to underground Ripper Dock that use them for their implants, which are then sold at competitive prices. Quite a supply chain, right? My client tracked down the shipment, but can't take care of it on their own. You're her replacement. Just remember that the RCS can't roll until it validates the driver's identity. RCS. I should know what that means, right? did I mention that the RCS warehouse is controlled by the Tiger Claws? No? Well, I'm telling you now. They use it for laundering cash, so don't be surprised to see them prowling around. Be careful and good luck. RCS. Okay, RCS stands for Revere Courier Services. Duh. Okay. The summit between China... Oh, they got a TV going over there. Walk? Don't walk. Walk? Don't walk. Well, there's gotta be... another way in? Why is that so fuzzy there? That's crappy graphics, and I realize it's glass. I could kill them all, or I could try to stealth my way through it and end up having to kill them all anyway. Crate for body disposal. No, there's a gate over there I could mess with. It's too far away, I guess, now to do anything with. He'll still see me. I can't fit through there. I bet you can just see me through the glass as well. Well, not this glass, but that glass. Oh, he's sitting down over there now. I want to fit through these places. I still can't do anything with the gate. Now if I hit that, will that guy also go over there? Have seen me?
Oh,
Told you that's how it would end up going. Where's the guard at the gate? Owie? Oh crap. Oh yeah. They totally pinned me in there. I should just go in guns blazing next time. Last checkpoint? I don't even know where that was. Where was the last checkpoint? I think there might have been cameras? Can I get back out this way? Yeah, I can. So, to hell with it. I will draw him out into the open, though. Ping. And then distract. What? You'll do what? You will do no such thing. Shall die together. I'd be killing you with headshot. Oh. I can't ping in the middle. I want to see how many people are around. Oh, there's just you left? Oh, there's two. Come out of hiding! I took up one. I think I got him. Gimlet eye? Now they didn't specify that I had to sneak my way in. I just slaughtered everybody. And that's it. Darker speed square glasses. Stylish. Copperheads are so common. Sidewinders kind of too. Something there. There's a gun I wanted. It's like under him, okay. I can't jump this, right? Nope. Okay. Because if you can get up there, it would be something pretty awesome up there. I'm sure. Well, this is a pretty awesome looking car, isn't it? Maybe I'll just drive out with this thing. Personnel access token. Information from new members of the Revere. Where's the camera? Oh, wow. I'm like, that thing isn't coming for me, is it? I heard a camera, I just don't see it. We like to bang. We'll bang, okay? I think items are showing up better now. Maybe it's just me. Something saw me for a second. I don't know where this camera is. When I was over here, it got me. It might be inside, looking at me from... See that? Oh, it's over... It's in there. It's inside there, right? Oh no, it's right there. It just blends right in. Turn off. I mean, I don't think there's anyone else still here, but just in case. So let's read this information for new members of the Revere Courier Services family. Fellow employees, welcome to the family at Revere Courier Services. That's right, family. That's not a word we use lightly here. We're here for each other and we're not afraid to speak our minds. No matter what, we stick together. RCS wouldn't be what it is today without this unbreakable bond. We're one of the best and most innovative employers in Night City. We value flexibility, ambition, creativity, and the ability to work under pressure. Combat experience is a plus. Don't forget, all our employees receive training and the chance to develop their skills. Don't miss this opportunity. Important. As a driver, you'll be responsible not only for delivering goods at their destination, but also the safety and condition of the cargo. Loss or damage of the goods may result in a financial penalty. Before you begin your journey, always check your weapon. Yeah, I wouldn't want to work for them. Just saying. Alright, I guess so. Is this like a little separate room? No, it's not a separate room. Life's too short to be slow, huh? Now I think I've gotten rid of all these guys, but there's a possibility. That might not be the case. Check that out later. What's that say? How are you feeling today? How's your travel to work? Does the heavy traffic make you angry? Did you eat your breakfast? Let's start the day right. Even sometimes it doesn't go as we expected. Let's try to do something that we've never done before. Sounds fun, right? Or we can go somewhere nice and quiet. Nice and quiet? Not a cemetery. Haha. Yes, it's not what you think it is. Where there's no Wi-Fi to access social media, away from the stress and the heavy traffic in the city. Somewhere like a paradise where you can just sit under the trees, hearing the chirping of the birds, the relaxing sounds of the ocean that keeping you calm. This guy's not good at English. Watching the sky to see the sunset, gazing at night looking for the stars in the sky. Not looking at the stars, but looking for them. Would you come with me? Together let's enjoy nature. Appreciate the things cannot be bought and cannot be owned. Okay. Sometimes loving you makes me hurt myself more. We all want a happy ending in our lives, but how can we create a happy ending? Maybe it's time to ask ourselves what we really want in this life. What makes you happy? What makes your heart flutter? Start doing the things that make you happy, something that will caught your interest. This might fill the emptiness you're feeling right now. Try to go out with your friends, watch your favorite movie. Soul searching is a way of freeing your mind, your heart, your body, and your soul from all the things that aren't working for you right now. Enough time will help you decide what you should do. Talk to your friend, seek a company that will make you feel home. Friends will help you ease the pain, but at the end of the day, you have all the control of your life. Alrighty. And there's guns. And there's stuff I knock over, because I guess I'm clumsy. We only accept Euro dollars. Whatever's going on here, chill out. This is the same thing. Okay. Another Valentino foray in Pacifica. 17 dead, 42 wounded. Corporate mogul Antonio Lucchesi dead at, let's say 142? I guess so. Life and legacy of an icon. You see his own. Notice of expiration. Contract expiration. Unit blue. Additional services. Electricity. High-speed net connection. Unit specifications. Freezer. Large lock with instructions. Do not open. The 50-year contract expired on April 2nd, 2075. The client has not responded to calls for contact renewal. Unit contents will be discarded at the landfill at the requested location on April 10th, 2075. Client data removed. Alright. And Euro dollars. And this thing. Well, I'll come to that in a second. Alright. Seconds up. know. Okay. Every time I remember how to do this, then I don't play for a while and I forget. I wasn't even looking at the stuff on the side, so... If I... One C, okay, installed. E9. Good enough. I'm happy if I get one. Yeah. Technical ability. Oh. What's here? Yeah, I don't think there's anyone in here. If there are, certainly I will be alerting them by breaking everything I come. Wait a second. Who's over there? I heard a door open. Did I? Was that a door opening?